As Europe shivers, Iceland is positively sweltering with temperatures like this. The sparsely populated island is enjoying a spell of unusually mild winter weather after a snowy December and January. Nearly 10 degrees Celsius was recorded in Reykjavik on Monday. Mild air from the tropics has headed up to the North Atlantic, meaning Iceland has escaped the big freeze that's got Europe in its grip. It's still no tropical paradise, but wind and rain seem almost appealing compared to biting sub-zero temperatures.